DIY French Bulldog Bed, how to create the perfect cozy spot for your furry friend. French Bulldog DIY, creating a cozy bed for your Frenchie. French Bulldogs are adorable and playful companions that bring so much joy to our lives. If you are a proud Frenchie owner, you know that they deserve the best of everything. One way to show your furry friend how much you care is by creating a cozy bed tailored specifically for their needs. In this article, we will guide you through the steps of making a DIY French Bulldog bed that is comfortable, stylish, and most importantly, something your Frenchie will absolutely love. Materials needed: a sturdy wooden frame, foam or memory foam mattress, upholstery fabric of your choice, scissors, sewing machine, pillow stuffing or a ready-made pillow, measuring tape, needle and thread, Velcro or buttons, decorative elements, optional. Step 1, design the frame. Start by designing the frame for your Frenchie's bed. Consider your Frenchie's size and sleeping habits when determining the dimensions. The bed should be large enough for them to stretch out comfortably. Once you have the measurements, cut the wooden boards according to the desired size and screw them together to form a sturdy frame. Step 2, the mattress. French Bulldogs love their beauty sleep, so a comfortable mattress is crucial. Measure the dimensions of the frame and cut the foam accordingly. You can also use memory foam for extra comfort. Place the foam mattress inside the frame, ensuring it fits snugly. You can opt to sew a washable mattress cover out of waterproof fabric for easy maintenance. Step 3, sewing the upholstery. Now it's time to make the upholstery for your Frenchie's bed. Start by measuring the dimensions of the frame and add a few inches for sewing allowances. Using the measurements, cut the upholstery fabric accordingly. Remember that French Bulldogs shed quite a bit, so choose a fabric that is easy to clean. Place the fabric inside out and sew along the sides, leaving one side open to insert the mattress. Step 4, adding the decorative elements. Although not necessary, adding decorative elements to your Frenchie's bed can give it a personalized touch. You can add a small pocket to store their favorite toy or attach a silk ribbon to create a playful detail. Be creative and let your imagination run wild. Step 5, finishing touches. With the upholstery sewn, turn it right side out and insert the foam mattress inside. Make sure it fits perfectly within the frame. Hand stitch the open side of the upholstery to secure the mattress in place. If desired, add Velcro or buttons along the opening for easy removal and washing. Step 6, adding extra comfort. To add an extra touch of comfort, you can insert a ready-made pillow or stuff a fabric pillow with soft filling. This will provide a cozy spot for your Frenchie to rest their head on. Step 7, placement and enjoyment. Find the perfect spot in your home for your Frenchie's new bed. Make sure it's a calm and quiet area where they can relax and feel safe. Encourage your Frenchie to try out their new bed by placing their favorite toys or treats nearby. With a bit of patience and encouragement, they will soon be snuggled up in their new cozy bed. Remember, French Bulldogs thrive on love, attention, and comfort. By creating a DIY bed tailored to their needs, you are providing them with a safe and cozy space that they can call their own. Not only will your Frenchie appreciate the effort you put into making their bed, but it will also strengthen the bond between you and your furry friend. So, grab your tools and get creative. Your Frenchie will thank you for it.